Hello guys, you all are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more details. So this is the video about the West Bengal NEET PG counseling and admission ETC. Seat matrix, or the seat matrix, and what are the closing stands in the colleges for each courses. Okay, so let's start the video. The important dates for the registration, document verification, release of the application list and the provisional merit list, publication of seat matrix ETC in the third or fourth week of the March. Okay, the counseling round one is the fourth week of the March, and the results of the counseling round one is the first week of the April. Okay, so let's see what are the eligibility criteria for the West Bengal NEET PG admission. The category A, the candidate who have completed MBBS from the state of the West Bengal. Category B, candidate who have completed their MBBS from the outside the West Bengal, but they or their parents or the permanent residents of the West Bengal. Category C, aspirants who have completed their MBBS outside the state, but they have been employed in the rural area under the West Bengal government for the regular 3 years. Okay, so these are the basic eligibility for the West Bengal NEET PG. Okay, and now let's see for the seat matrix. If you are looking for the seat matrix, these are the medical colleges, these are the courses like MS General Surgery, MS OBS in Gyne, EMS Ophthalmology, ETC. Okay, so institute is so let's see for the first college, Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education Research. MS General, we have the 8 seat. OBS in Gyne, we have the 8 seat also. MS General Surgery, we have the 10 seat, sorry. And then MS OBS in Gyne, we have 8 seats. Same you can check for the medical college Kolkata 6 11 11, and now you have the Burdwan Medical College Burdwan 961. And now you have the Ramakrishna Mission Seva Pratishthan 1511, and you have Chitranjan Seva Sadhan 5, RG Care Medical College Kolkata 713323, and now you have the Calcutta Medical College Kolkata 58422, and the Neel Ratan Sirkar Medical College Kolkata 56321, North Bengal Medical College Siliguri 351, and now you have the Bankura Shamilani Medical College 87. Okay, now you have the KPC Medical College Jabalpur. It is a private college. Okay, and now ESI PGMSR Manikatla Kolkata. So let's see what are the counseling procedure. Okay, so first you have to visit the official website wbmcc.nic.in. from here you can do your registration and then online security money payment. Okay, and now the merit list will come, merit declaration. Step 4, you have to do the choice filling and then choice locking. Okay, so and then the seat allotment. After the seat allotment, these are the basic eligibility criteria, which you also read on the website also. Okay, what are the documents? MBBS certificate, MBBS 1 to 3 years mark sheet, medical registration certificate, internship completion certificate, and the NEET score card ETC. These are the documents which will require at the time of the admissions. Okay, so what are the cutoff mark? These all things you all know, and these are the frequently asked questions about the NEET PG West Bengal. So let's see, अब देखते हैं कि कौन कौन से रैंक पे लोगों को कॉलेज लास्ट ईयर में मिला है. ओके, सो इसके बेसिस पे यू ऑल कैन डू द काउंसलिंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट ईयर. ओके, दीज आर द डेटा ऑफ 2019. अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस डेटा यू कैन डू द काउंसलिंग फॉर द 2020. सो दीज आर द नीट रैंक, नीट रोल नंबर, नेम एंड द कास्ट नेम एंड इंस्टीट्यूट नेम एंड देन सब्जेक्ट नेम. ओके, सो इट इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द रैंक 26. Let me tell, these all are the state quota admissions. Okay, these all the admissions for the only West Bengal 50% state quota seat. So starting rank is 26 for the MD radiology. Okay, institute name is given here. See, for MD general medicine the rank is 268, 269 general medicine 340. Okay, सो इस तरीके से आप यहाँ से चेक कर सकते हैं. आई विल गिव दिस लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑल्सो. फ्रॉम देयर यू कैन विजिट दिस PDF एंड यू कैन चेक. सो जस्ट चेक द रैंक ओनली, लाइक 1504, 1529. ओके, लाइक 1633 MD पेडियाट्रिक्स PG. ओके, अनरिजर्व कैटेगरी स्टेट कोटा से नॉर्थ बंगाल मेडिकल कॉलेज. Okay, same you can check. Let's see the higher rank. Suppose you are checking at the rank of 4902. Okay, 4902 MD General Medicine PG. Okay, Let's see more higher rank. 6007. Okay. Let's see for the 6008 rank. It is MS. Okay. Obstetrics and Gynae PG. State quota seat. Unreserved category. Let's see more higher rank. 6767. Roll number, name, and unreserved category. Midnapore Medical College, MS General Surgery, PG. Okay. Let's see more higher rank. Yeah. 8694. This is the students of scheduled course. State quota seat, Budwan Medical College, MD Pediatrics. Okay. Other things you can check for the general medicine. This is also SC students. So, sorry. SC students, I think 8000s, 9000s rank, they can get the choice of branch. Jo bhi unko courses chahiye clinical ke, they can easily get. And let's say more higher rank of approx 11000s, okay. See, 11291 rank, okay. This is MS, obstetrics and gynae, okay. So this is OBC B. OBC B category, state quota. Now let's see the more higher rank. 13453, SC students, MD respiratory medicine. 13821, OBC B category, medical college Kolkata, state quota, MS. Ophthalmology PG. Let's see more higher rank. This one, this is also CGL course student only. And this is KPC Medical College, which is private. So according to this, I will give this link, okay, you can check also. Let's see more higher rank. Suppose you are checking for the 24283. Okay, this is also SC category students, Calcutta National Medical College, MD Anesthesia. Okay, and then let's see more higher rank. 26715, unreserved category, MD Microbiology, IP Jipmer. Okay, so let's see more higher rank. Now these are the MD Anatomy ETC. 41011, unreserved category, North Bengal Medical College, MD Anatomy. And then MD Radiology. Oh, this is ST students. Okay, 43345.
You can also get more information about the NEET PG counseling, like MP NEET PG counseling, NEET PG DNB counseling, NEET PG All India Quota counseling, Uttar Pradesh counseling, etc. Okay, you can also check on our website about the DNB etc, about the NEET PG counseling. Okay, and thank you for watching. Have a nice day, keep enjoying and keep laughing.